And in Jeanerette, first responders paraded down Borg Street for a birthday celebration today. Kinsley Daniels, who turned 8 years old, was greeted with cards and balloons, just another way to commemorate a special day while remaining safe.